Doctor. In light of the recent extraterrestrial incursion, this Council of Nations has convened to approve the activation of the XCOM project. You have been chosen to lead this initiative, to oversee our first and last line of defense. Your efforts will have considerable influence on this planet's future. We urge you to keep that in mind as you proceed. Good luck, Commander.
That was the last transmission, sir.
Patch me through to Voodoo 3-1.
All right. So.
You were being deployed to Germany. At 1900 hours,
well,
several
unidentified
objects fell to Earth. After ruling out the possibility of a downed satellite, we now believe these objects to be extraterrestrial in nature. Shortly after impact, German officials received reports of mass hysteria and freak weather around one of the impact zones. Then things went dark. At 2100 hours, a chopper carrying a German military recon team went down in the area after they reported being fired upon. As you know, Germany is a member of the Council, and they have requested our assistance. Our mission is to assess the situation on the ground, ascertain the current status of the German recon team, and investigate the extraterrestrial objects. Central out.
Alright, let's do this. Let's go slap E.T. on the head. Let's do this.
Central.
Oh, well.
This is Big Sky. Looks like we found the crash site.
Roger, Voodoo 3-1. Any sign of activity?
Negative. Nothing's moving down there.
Okay. Set her down nearby.
Sky Ranger.
Central, you getting all this?
Copy that, Delta Squad. First things first, let's get you out of the open and into cover. Whatever did this could still be out there. Delta One, take point. Take cover behind that debris directly in front of you.
Taking cover. Alright, right click, we got it. Alright. Unit flag. Okay.
Good. Now advance to the vehicle nearby.
Doing it.
Delta 2, your turn. Move up to the debris. That thing isn't going to offer you much cover, but it's better than nothing.
Half cover.
There's full cover straight ahead. Advance to that position.
Central, I have movement. 30 meters north of my position. Police vehicle.
Roger. Proceed to the next vehicle for a better vantage point.
Let's check it out.
Delta 4,
or
go
not.
Check it out.
Okay, now we're gonna check it out.
Holy hell.
What do you see, Delta 4? Report.
Looks like one of the recon teams, sir. It looks like something.
Is that your man, Delta
something!
4?
Negative, sir. That's someone else.
Dr. Vollen, what's he saying?
He is saying, help me. That radio transmission is coming from somewhere north of the squad's current position. Based on its strength, probably from inside a structure.
Thank you, Doctor.
All right, let's go help it.
Delta, advance and infiltrate that building. And remember, stay in cover.
All right, the man in the building wants help. I think we can do this. What do you want from me? What? Okay.
Central, I got a lot of blood here.
Roger. See what...
Yep, that's blood.
I think I just found another one of the recon team. Or what's left of him. If this doesn't make sense, Looks like he's been dead for a week.
Even more perplexing is the cause of death. It appears that he was eviscerated when something burst out of him from the inside.
Sir, I have visual on the object. Permission to approach.
It's the only cover between you and that building. Permission
granted. Do it.
Talk to me, soldier. What is it?
I got no idea what this thing is, but I can confirm that it's no satellite.
Right. Yes, that's very helpful.
All right, Delta Squad. You're almost to the building.
Is not keep satellite. Moving. I'll write that down in my
okay,
notes.
Okay, people. Now let's get inside. Delta One, there's a window in front of you.
Let's look out the window.
In position.
There's a...
Looks clear.
Window.
Get in there
no.
Get to cover.
No, just buildings. False alarm. Fuck that window.
Delta Two, that door's in our way. Take it down.
Solid copy.
Fuck that door. You. Go there.
Sir. We're here to help. Central, we have eyes on the target. He's armed.
Copy, Delta 3. Okay, everyone. Get into position nearby. But do not approach. Doctor. See if you can communicate with him. Tell him to drop his weapon.
I will try.
That's how you help.
Hallo. Können Sie mich hören? Wir sind hier, um Ihnen zu helfen. Bitte lassen Sie Ihre Waffen fallen.
Oh, she speaks.
To be in shock.
She speaks zombie.
Open, people. I don't like the look.
Actually, that's probably just German. And I'm a terrible person. Alright, let's move up. Let's get closer.
Delta 3, move in and disarm him. Carefully.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go help him. Alright, peace out. You don't need help. He's good. There's aliens in this game? Well, what you get for helping people. Oh, okay. Well, consider that man helped. Good job, team.
He's down! Delta One is down!
Oh, that was a headshot.
Central! We're taking fire from multiple X-rays!
This guy's got me pinned down, taking heavy fire!
Damn it. Delta 2, you're flank 2. Find some better cover. Alright, Delta 2. Weapons free. Get ready to fire.
Yeah. Right in the dome.
Nice shot.
Delta 4, oh, I just realized I'm going deaf. Hold on, hold up. Hold up. No, okay. We're gonna do this, XCOM. Oh. That's better for me. WASD. Well, we need to go there anyways.
Now toss your grenade at the enemy in front of you.
Grenade. Oh, hello. No? Okay. Let's do that. No? Okay. No? Alright. Nailed it. Oh, it did work. Okay.
Now get ready for the counterattack. Look out, Delta 4. There's another one coming in behind you.
Oh, well.
It's just you now, Delta 2. Let's tip the odds in our favor. Look around for a position where you can flank the enemy. That's it. You have a clear shot from that position. Fire.
Whoa. Hello, camera. Nice to meet you. Let's shoot that enemy man. Well, you know what I mean. I love that little scream.
Central, I think that's it. It's over.
Nailed it.
Roger that, Delta. Secure the bodies and head back to the Sky Ranger for immediate extraction.
Alright, three deaths. I'd call that a successful day. Oh, we get to choose our base location. North America. Okay, whatevs. Europe. And I'm gonna assume that we can't choose any of these places? I'm going with Europe. Nope. So back, I'm dying. Europe was a bad choice.
What are they?
Whatever they are, they nearly took out a squad of our best soldiers. If you'll excuse me, doctors, the commander is waiting in mission control.
Their technology is far beyond ours.
Then I'd say our work is cut out for us, Doctor.
Welcome to XCOM HQ, Commander. I'm Central Officer Bradford. My role in this project
is
twofold.
Hi, Brad.
Providing tactical support for our field operations and keeping you briefed on the current situation. My efforts should allow you to focus on the bigger issues at hand. Speaking of which, we have a soldier waiting for a promotion in the barracks.
Yeah, big issue. Alright, this is my base.
Commander to the barracks. Commander to the barracks.
Commander, going to the barracks.
Soldier is waiting for you in the army.
Oh, that's cool.
Which is located there in the barracks.
It's, Joe Castillo.
Only one recruit from Delta Squad made it back alive from our last mission, Commander. And I'd say a promotion is in order.
Yeah, you lived. Good job.
As you know, Commander, every soldier is different. This particular soldier has shown an aptitude for heavy weapons. As he gains additional combat experience, we should continue his training along these lines. This soldier will now carry a rocket launcher in addition to his standard weapon. The aliens won't know what hit him. Oh, Dr. Vollen asked to see you in the research labs, Commander. It sounded important.
Commander, to the research
lab. Go to research.
Hey. Hello, Commander. My name is Dr. Vollen. I oversee the research labs. This is where all of XCOM's research and development takes place. We have already begun analyzing the artifacts recovered from our first encounter with the aliens. Based on our preliminary findings, we believe we can use them to develop some new equipment for our soldiers. With your approval, we will begin research immediately.
All right. Well, we're not doing that one. Where we need alien materials. Armor or weapons? I'm gonna go with weapons.
Thank you, Commander. This research will take some time. We will notify you once it is complete.
Commander to mission control. Commander to mission
It sounds
control.
Like you are needed elsewhere. Farewell, Commander.
Nah, they don't need me.
If you recover any additional artifacts during your field operations, I would be quite eager to study them.
Commander to mission control. Commander to mission,
mission control.
The enemy is testing our capabilities, Commander. We've gotten reports of simultaneous attacks in two different countries. We can only respond to one. The country we help will donate more resources to our cause. But the panic level of the country we choose not to help will rise. It's not an easy decision, Commander, but it's one you'll have to make.
I'll be the judge of that. Alien abduction. That's, you know, what's so bad about that? China or the United States? Let's see. We got, are they the same? Oh, they are the same thing. Reward. Scientists or 200 squiggly money. I'm gonna go with the four scientists, because squiggly money means nothing to me right now.
The troops are waiting for you in the hangar. Commander, before deploying our squad, you can choose which soldiers to send out there. I've taken the liberty of calling up our veteran. His combat experience makes him invaluable on the battlefield.
Okay. So we got, Guy. Thanks, guys.